guys, your boy Coley Cole back to talk about yesterday games. Now, I just want to remind everybody that just because you are expected to win, doesn't mean you're going to win. This is the second season, folks, and I'm telling you, we already had two upsets. But I want to talk about two of the games last night or whatever. One of them being the Kansas City Chiefs and the Tennessee Titans, and the second was the Rams and the Atlanta Falcons. So I want to talk about the Kansas City Chiefs. Bruh, are you freaking serious right now? You guys was up 18 freaking points. 18 freaking points. We all expected you guys to win. But yet again, good old Andy Reid and his shenanigans, you know, failed to capitalize on the situation. And now, been kicked out the playoffs. Now, I don't know what's going on with Andy Reid, but every place he goes, he chokes. As you can see, I am an Eagles fan, so I know he chokes. I mean, he only got to the Super Bowl one time. Every other time, we get to the playoffs, and we just choke for whatever reason. And today was the case. You know, even though you lost Kelce, you know, from a concussion, you guys should have still won the game, but yet you guys march. You let the Tennessee Titans march all the way up the field, score these touchdowns, had freaking Mariota catch this crazy bat down pass and caught it for a touchdown. You know, stuff like that. I don't know. So, for you, Andy Reid, I think it's time for you to hang it up. So, listen, it's time. Andy Reid, goodbye. Now, quickly, I want to talk about the Atlanta Falcons and who else? Who they played in? The Rams, right? So everybody thought the Rams was supposed to win this game, all right? No. The Rams, I don't know what's happening. You guys supposed to be this high power offense, you know? I expected y'all to blow out the Atlanta Falcons, but no. Y'all offense didn't do squat the first half. You let the defense dominate y'all. And you know what's crazy? The Atlanta Falcons didn't even have a good, you know, big plays in that game. So y'all could have easily came back. But no, y'all let the Atlanta Falcons and their defense shut you guys down. Which Atlanta didn't really have a good defense this whole season. But today, they showed up. So once again, this proves that this is the second season of the NFL, folks. Forget about what y'all seen or heard last season. This is the playoffs. This is the second season. Anything goes. All right, so that's my daughter. Anyway, so make sure. So we're going to check out today's games. I'm coming, boo. But anyway, so suspect for these games to be upset. Don't be surprised if the Carolina Panthers win. All right, against the Saints. Don't be surprised. Well, I can't really be surprised about the Bills and I can't really be surprised about the Bills and the who else? I can't even think who they playing. Who the Bills playing? The Bills and the Jaguars. The Jaguars should win this game. I mean, they have phenomenal defense. All right, so I am expecting those guys to win. Anyway, so. That's all I got to really say about that. I mean, there's more I wanted to say, but I really just wanted to cut this video short. So, I'm Coley Cole, and I'll be seeing you guys later.